My name is Captain Dave Sipler of Captain Dave Sport Fishing. I do near coastal and inlet fishing charters 12 months a year, 7 days a week as your full-time captain and guide. And I have a fishing blog on Visit Jacksonville. The Visit Jacksonville blog is something you're going to be able to go to if you're interested in fishing. You're going to be able to see photos and literally videos of what's going on right now. What's in season? What's the hot? What's the not? How to schedule a trip? Tips about how to pick a guide, how to schedule. The sort of the charter fishing joke is people don't know if we're standing at the dock at Parade Rest with a cell phone in our hand. Here, you know, basically you reserve, you call, you email me, you reserve your day, and we take you out. By reading the blog or watching the videos or seeing the photographs or whatever, there shouldn't be a whole lot of questions left. One of the reasons to come to Jacksonville versus, let's say, going to South Florida, we still have miles of grass, not concrete bulkheads. You could be wade fishing at Nassau Sound one day with your fly rod, and for a mile around you never see another human being. Or come out here to this inlet and fish out here for speckled trout in the middle of February. And we'll be bouncing around, and the challenge will be extreme, but the payoff will be immense some days. So there's no rules, it's just right. Come visit me on the Visit Jacksonville fishing blog, and I'll see you at the dock.